The Eagle Claw was devised by Yu Fei in the Ming period. It has 108 patterns. These were developed from 50 basic attacks. This fighting style concentrates on the bones, sinews, muscles, and the more fragile joints. All of the technique's power lies in the fingertips. The touch must be at once gentle, and yet like an iron vice. The tactics in the Eagle Claw is to wait until the antagonist pauses. At that point, he will change his breath control. And that's when the Eagle Claw strikes. That's what he's waiting for. The Eagle Claw is the deadliest of all techniques.
Take. Leg. Take. Double.